Reasons to why I'm getting plastic surgery and maybe you should too. Normalize being ugly and fixing it. Here are my reasons. Reason 1. I'm shaped like the trophy that LeBron James won last game. Reason 2. The bully behind this.
I think they're fine, honestly. Like, you're ugly and shit, but I think your ears are fine.
Kill me, why don't you just punch me in the face?
Reason 3. The elephant behind this. Anyways, leave hate comments at Lubavanadim. Reason 4. My bunnies think I'm one of them. Smash the sub and the like button so my wallet gets thicker and my ears get flatter.
I'm getting something done. And I don't want to be honest about it.
And you might be like, why? Why, Antsy? Are you shy? Are you embarrassed?
No, it's just that it's so stupid and it's so embarrassing. And look at my hair, great face, great skin, great hair, great butt cheeks. Like, I am perfect. I want to be honest on YouTube, but I don't want to be honest in real life. But I want to fix my ears. Oh man, I can already imagine the memes that are gonna come out of Discord. But I have an appointment. Oh my god, I have an appointment at 3:30. It's 2:30 now. Otoplasty, I don't know how to say it. Otoplasty surgeon at this clinic in Dubai. So I'm gonna drive there right now and have like a little consultation and I'm gonna see what she has to say. But I wanna fix them, okay? And I have a list of reasons why. So I'm gonna get comments like, you're still pretty, handsome. You're so cute. It's so, shut the fuck up. You're like 5 years old. I just realized, by the way, I have 10-year-old fans like literally on Discord when I was playing. I was like, guys, how old are all of you? And everyone's like 4, 5, 8. I have really large ears and they like point out and they look, okay, let me go against the white. And you can only tell when I have a pony on, like, see how better this is versus this ear? Ugh. Mom had one job, to bang somebody with small ears, and she fucked that up. And you might be like, Ansi, it's not that bad, girl. It's not. Really? Are you sure about it? This is my ears. I'm sorry, but this shit is huge, baby. I could hear my parents having conversations when I was in the womb. This is my bunny's ears, and this is my ears. Spot the difference. Since I was a child, I've always had an issue with sleeping. But when I sleep, and then as I turn, I sleep like that, I automatically end up folding my ears. Because they're so fucking large that they fold themselves, especially the tip, like this. And I sleep like this for hours throughout the whole night, and I don't realize that I can't feel it. And I wake up, whole side is numb. I can't feel anything. Yes, it's the fucking Dumbo ears. And also, they're fucking large. I can hear through people talking shit. I can hear Trump discussing his OnlyFans password all the way from here. And I live in the Middle East. And this is what my ear looks. This is the one where I didn't sleep on, and this is the one where I slept on. I have a lot of melanin on my skin, so like, if you like whack me with like a fucking whip, you won't be able to see redness on my skin, you know? But I gotta be under like excruciating pain for me to see redness on my skin. And this is a lot. It's always the tip, like the tip of the ear, not the whole ear. And also, they're uneven. One of them is bigger than the other for sure. I think this is the bigger one. God! Like, genuinely, if I get a nose job, it's so normal. Like, oh, I got a nose job. Oh, okay, cool. I'm getting my ears fixed. This is so embarrassing. I don't want to admit it. Now, a hater's gonna be like, yeah, she fucking got her ears fixed. Like, imagine a hater typing that. I feel embarrassed for them. Out of embarrassment, they have to type, yeah, I don't like her. She got her ears fixed. I gotta feel bad for you. Your girl asks for a new pair of Nike shoes. I just want a new pair of ears. Also, being a Dumbo, I realized that the only pro is, honestly, like, when I keep my hair behind my ear, this thing stays. It will stay till the next day I shower. Hair rack. When I was young, I remember a doctor told me that you can absolutely not have any kind of surgery in your life. Let's say you want to have a baby, you cannot be doing C-section. Try your best to do the natural way. And that's because the way my body is, I cannot heal properly. Okay, can you see this little bump here? This is what keloid looks like. It looks really fucking nasty. And the doctor's like, this is not healing well at all. Like, there's a lot of issues here. I was like, yeah, I got a keloid skin. I don't want to show you everything because it looks really gross, but okay, can you see this bump? That's fucking keloid. My mom's like, she's absolutely gonna say no, she's not gonna perform on you because you have keloid skin, blah blah blah. But I really want to try, I want to give it a shot, so I just booked a consultation anyway. The last and the seventh point, I guess, is the fucking bullying by my only BFF course, who asks me to kill myself almost every day, Lubaba.
I'm getting something done. Your lips. Oh, my lips kind of died. Thank you for telling me. I'm gonna get my lips done too then.
Are you getting a new personality? Because that's what you need.
I'm gonna get a new pussy. Kidding.
Bitch, what? Cheek fillers, BBL.
You know I don't care about butts, but I won't be an asshole. But people who get butts, I think it's for men. No, I take it back. People are gonna kill me. Women are not allowed to get whatever they wanna do. It's for themselves. But I think, dude, BBL. Who gets BBL? Oh my god, two of my friends got BBL. You've bullied me so much.
Ears. Oh my god, it's your ears.
I think it's probably my accent. They're gonna mock you too. I don't know how to say that word in English because people always mock me and they're gonna keep you apart for it. The ears.
Ears.
But I say yes.
Ears. Ears. Dude, I'm an Indian. I have an Indian accent.
I have an accent too, but here's the thing. No, I said guys. This is my nice earrings. And people are like, did you just say earrings? What is earrings? Are nice earrings, Auntie?
So, ear is Y-E-A-R.
Ear. So, I think you should just say Dumbo. Dumbos. Went on YouTube and I typed ear versus ear. It's the hardest pronunciation, like everybody gets it wrong. So ear is where you don't move your jaw.
Ear.
You move your jaw.
Ear.
Yeah, so that's ear. Calendar is 5 years ago. But then your organ, like your body organ is
ears.
Yeah, so
ears.
I'm sorry, okay?
Studied in Indian school.
Yeah, but
we've lived in Dubai. You can't expect us to have a British accent out of nowhere.
But like, your British English is our English? And they used to be bitch. I had the same conversation with Lily and I about the same word in one of my vlogs. I asked her, how do you say it? She said, yeah.
Yeah.
So she says, yeah, but we say, year.
Year.
And what's the calendar year then?
Year, 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 year.
Okay, use both in one sentence. Last year I had a different year.
Last year I had a different year.
They sound the same.
No, year. Dude, year. When you're saying year, you have the year sound.
Let me talk to you guys about how we had a Friendsgiving thing in my house. Enter footage.
Okay, Auntie should go first.
Okay,
it's your house.
Close your eyes, motherfucker.
Okay, close your eyes.
I have a doubt.
Hold on.
Yes. Close
you. Thank you, Lord. I'm so grateful today for making me rich, attractive, and I'm not pregnant. I'm so thankful for that and for my bunnies.
And thank you for all the amazing people in my life, including everyone who is here right now.
Okay, so I'm thankful that Auntie isn't poor.
I moved to a new apartment and I wanted to have friends over. I wanted to feed them food. They all came over and we were playing a card game, right?
What was it?
How did I not remember this? I was bullied into this.
So you're basically getting your ears changed because I bullied you? Bitch, then you have to change your entire like fucking body, personality, soul, everything. I bully you for everything.
I want comments to be like, Auntie, you can do better. Just dump the baba. Oh my god. It was a card game. Who had the biggest ear? And this guy picked it up. Let's say his name is David. And David picked up the card and he's like, who has the biggest ear? And everybody looks at this another boy. And let's call him Max, okay? Everyone said Max. And like, Max has the ugliest ear. And boys, like, their ears are more. I can't say ears. I get confused myself.
Ears.
Let's say Dumbos. Boys' Dumbos are more visible than mine. Like, women, because hair covers it up, right? So they look at the boy and they're like, it's fucking Max. Look at his ears, bro. And the baba starts laughing. And I put my head down and I'm like, okay, I know where this is going. And I'm just like, Lubaba, please don't. And there's like 10 people at this party, okay? And I'm sitting there like, please God. Lubaba's like, guys, you think Max's ears are fucking huge? Wait till I show you somebody else's. And everyone's like, who, bro? Whose ears? Everyone's looking. And they're like, Ansi. That's when the bullying begins.
This boy Max that we're talking about has really big ears. But the thing is, everything else about him is also big. You know what I'm saying?
He's huge ears.
For you, everything else is really tiny, dude. You have a tiny nose, your facial features are really, really small. But then there's your ears, bro. So dude, why are you so insecure about your... You know, I used to be insecure about my teeth. Because I'm
you
like
should
two
be.
Vampire
teeth. I'm kidding, I love your teeth.
I have two vampire teeth and I used to feel like really bad about it. And I don't care, like I really like my teeth. And I feel like it's what's unique. And I feel like you shouldn't do anything to your ears. Even though I make a lot of fun of them, it's part of who you are, bro.
I'm so sorry, you're just talking. And the footage just... Let me just start off with, oh my god, did I just see a, let me just, this is gonna make sense why we were so scared of the cops 5 months from now. Just wait for that video, okay? It was, it traumatized us, but just wait for it. Somebody was like, Auntie's shaped like a trophy. Like, whatever, you're allowed to say whatever you want. You can always drag me to filth. But I was sitting here like, what does she mean by I'm shaped like a trophy, bitch? I was like, wait a minute, like a fashionable model, like where my titties are huge, tiny, itty bitty waist. And then it came to my fucking attention. She meant like this. I'm like, my face is shaped like a trophy. Look at this.
Dude, your ears are fine, honestly. I make fun of them because you're insecure about it, but it's fine, honestly.
No, wait, it's not just you, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you, the fuck. I don't take opinions from vampires, but anyway. But you should be making out with Edward Cullen here having a fucking Dumbo conversation.
I would! You know, yesterday my sister and I were gonna watch Twilight, start the new year on a good note.
And then what happened?
And then we just didn't. I'll watch it tonight.
Okay, guys, but let me finish the party story. So everyone looks at me and they're like, okay, we wanna see your ear, whatever. And I do this, and everyone's like, whoa! And you know how boys do that shit, like, whoa, oh my god, bro, look at her! They do the shit, and I'm just sitting here like, pain, Liam Payne, but without the P. No, wait, shit, I fucked it
without
up.
Without the Y.
Who made, why am I a YouTuber?
P-A-Y-N-E, that's what the spelling is?
Spain without the S. That's what that the joke is. I was just like, wow.
Liam Payne without the T.
It's just Ain. Alain. Alain's a city in Dubai. Never mind. I'm literally sitting here like, I want to die. I feel bullied. I feel...
You should want to die.
So I...
You don't deserve to live.
I made an appointment with an otoplasty surgeon. But I'm getting my ears pinned back. Here's the thing. I don't know if I'm going to get it done.
Can you pin that back and show me? Show me here, like this way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you should go for it.
You fucking... No, I thought you were going to be like, no, you're so beautiful. You're so nice.
But you're not.
So guys, so sad. Lubaba's, her parents have done an arranged marriage for her. She's getting married to Muhammad.
Dude, you know people are going to take it seriously, man.
She's going to get married to Muhammad Ali Faizan next Sunday. I'm going to be there. I'm going to vlog that shit.
It's a joke, guys. But I'm telling you, people are going to take it seriously. Stop.
Look at these fuckers, bro. They're smoking.
What? So?
Like, how bad do you want to die? I'm just asking.
You're going to die of plastic surgery. They're going to die of lung cancer. True. Next. One of your boom and blast explodes. Your ears explode.
Can you imagine, actually? I'm like, hey, guys, welcome back to Boom.
YouTuber dies. Punjabi uncle cannot get enough of you.
Who? I don't know who.
The one who's smoking. I'm looking.
How do you know he's Punjab?
He's wearing a turban, right? Is that a turban or is that a cap? I can't see. I don't have my glasses on. No, I think it's a turban, bro.
Bitch, how is this looking turban? It's a shower cap.
I can't see, man. I'm blind.
Poor guys, literally. Wearing a food cap, not a food cap, a kitchen cap.
Hello, my beautiful, perfectly proportioned children. How does it feel to have the perfect external organs? But anyway, I just did my makeup. I'm gonna head out now. Everyone's against it. I told my mom I'm not getting this done. I lied to her, but I have a 50%. I have a feeling like the doctor is gonna be like, absolutely not. I'm not gonna perform on you. They could give me a fresh pair of ears, and I would be happy. So yeah, I'm gonna fix the zombos. Okay, so yeah, I gotta listen to my daily dose of Miley Cyrus when I'm driving. Guess what was my 2020 rap Spotify music thing? Can you fucking guess? This is so embarrassing, Jesus. The first one is Michael fucking Jackson, okay? And the second one is fucking Justin Bieber, okay, I'm gonna go by.
So she didn't let me film at the clinic, so I just have a voice recording of the consultation, and I'm just gonna put it over a montage of sunsets.
If you have a tendency, there is a very high likelihood that if I operate on you, you will have a cure for it.
Oh, there's no cure for it, right, till this day? Like, that's insane.
There are multiple modalities, but nothing gives you a guarantee.
Have people come with bigger ears here?
Yes.
And you fix it?
Yes.
How do you do it?
So are we awake? Absolutely not. You have no idea I would literally choke you. Terrible. I used to run away from vaccinations, like literally run away from clinics. I have to be dead, like half dead. There's no way.
It's not advisable to do a patient.
How painful is it?
Removing the skin, there's a cartilage inside.
It would be a 2 hours procedure.
2 hours, okay.
Yeah. So cost-wise, that would be 20,000 plus 5% VAT.
How about I book a date in Feb?
No worries.
Right, like right after my birthday. So the end of Jan, first week of Feb, I think I'll book a date, right?
Yeah.
Bro, I recorded the whole thing. I was at the clinic, can you see that? Bro, I don't want to be a bitch, but like, man, I was so upset. I wish I could film it, but they didn't let me film it. I was so fake towards the end, but there's no way. Like, the lady was so sweet. I couldn't lie, but there's no way I'm getting it done. That's insane. I have to be awake in the surgery. And then secondly, she said, it's 21,000, which is crazy town.
But 21,000, I'm gonna find the actual price, but that's a lot of cash, right? A BBL is cheaper. A nose job is cheaper for sure. It's 6,000 US dollars. I don't think it's that bad, but I'll give myself like a new nose. She kept implying that the fact that I would totally get keloids. She said there's a high possibility, even though she's never gotten that from patients. It's just something just so me and so you don't fucking do it. Like, just deal with these dumbo shits, like whatever. She looked at my scar on my knee, and the fact that I have one sitting on my ear literally says don't f-ing do it. Like, this is so stupid. Like, I have to really think about it. My mom will beat my ass. Bro, with 20,000 dirhams, I can birth the whole child. That's like labor delivery fees, right? And the fact that I didn't even say, hey, can you like cut off my whole ear and like pin the whole thing like this looks really stupid. You need to have some ear showing. I literally said I just want this, like, let me show you, like, that's it. This is all I'm asking for, like, just the top bit. 20,000 babes? No, my dad could just fucking whack me and it would become flat. Like, I don't need to pay for this. I am changed my mind now. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. This is such a sad consultation. She didn't let me film any of it.
But it's like silver, this is silver.
Dude, it's pure. Dude, oh my god, it looks so bad. This is a vision board. It's a pure board.